All right, testing, testing. Hello, hello? Hello, hello? Okay, sorry, just fixing my audio there. Okay. Haven't played this in a minute. We are unfortunately not starting this from the very beginning. But I don't think I made it too far in my recent playthrough. I have played this once before. It's been about, I don't know, 11 months, 10 months. But anyway, I've just been wanted to get back into story-based games for a minute, so here we are. I won't be streaming for like super long. I promised I would go take headshots for a friend of mine later. And I actually just wasted about an hour trying to figure out my capture card so I could stream this from my laptop, and, you know, use my overlays and whatever. And I don't know. It's still just not working for me. I don't know how to get it to work right, but we'll try again maybe tomorrow after work or something. Because I do want to fix it, you know. You spend money on a thing so that you can use that thing. This is taking a minute to load. Right. Let's hope I remember the controls.
Well, she's dead.
Who's dead?
How do you
Oh.
feel? We're
Oh
pissed we couldn't
no.
talk to her.
Oh,
Yeah.
shoot. I forgot we were
She
here.
didn't hurt Joel.
All right.
It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
Oh.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not. I get it. You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff? For sure. Let's head deeper
All
into
right, so I
downtown.
think the last time I played, I
Can
already
find a
checked
building to
all
secure.
of this space, so let's make sure we are reloaded on everything we can. I wonder if, actually, now that I think about it, my stream is probably showing the wrong. Oh, it did show the right category. Cool. Okay. The stream notification is incorrect. We are no longer raising money for cancer research at the moment because I have been depressed, and I forgot how to use that fundraising site. Sure, I guess that's good. What? Oh, do we have a viewer? Thought we, thought I saw one pop up there, but might be mistaken. That's okay. Oh, no, we have a couple. Hello, everybody. We are just getting back into this game. And I have a feeling something bad is about to happen, because if I know anything about this game, it is that.
Shit.
Yep.
Get down.
Alright, so let's use the silencer. I think some are gonna come up here. Jesus. Alright. So I see three down there. Can't just be three, can it? We'll probably see more in a second, I guess. Oh. At least four. Also, sorry to anybody hoping for, like, boom boom pow action sequences. I play this game very sneakily. Stealthily. So... Oh, come back here, dude. Come on, bro. Oh, somebody else is up here. Oh, Lord Almighty. Okay. Hey, why don't you turn around there? How about you? Ooh. Shit. One second, my battery's low. Of course, the one day that I pick up this remote. Good Lord. Alright. We're good. I can't believe I got that. Shit, can I save? I don't know. I don't think it'll let me do that. But anyway. So, he went back down, I guess. There's you. You gonna come over here? Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Not bad. Where's the other one? I guess we can just do a shootout. It's not so bad. Come on, dude, get up.
Stop them!
Oh, fuck me. Come on, dude.
Motherfucker!
Shit.
To your right!
Get up. Fuck. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Lady, shut up. Oh my god. Where are these people? You motherfucker. Do anything? Oh my god. Okay, hold on. I'm using too much ammo. I'm literally so bad at this game sometimes. And I'm out of practice, like. Ugh. I'm using way too much ammo, guys. Did I get that one person? No. No, I didn't. Well, there we go. Oh well. Bitch. Oh, we have a chat. Why is my chat not showing anything?
Keep it up!
Yeah, got it!
Y'all, hold on. My chat is saying that there's messages, but it's not actually showing them. I don't know what to do about that. I already told you I can't go to that. Man. Y'all, I'm sorry. I don't know if people are sending messages or what, but I can't see them. Damn it. I don't know what's going on. Sorry, it just distracted me. Dina, stop. Idiot.
Someone's out there!
No.
Everyone, fan out. Let's go!
Ambush! Ambush! Over here!
Dina, you want to use
it? Damn it!
He's down!
Yeah, okay. Now you do something. My god. If anyone's still watching, can you just send another message so I can test this chat out? Because, like, I don't know what's going on. No, get down, stupid!
Keep it up!
Roger that!
Oh my god, I forgot the button to swap. There. Sent a chat. Joey! Oh my gosh! I wondered if it was one of you guys.
Line him up!
Oh my god. I'm so mad at this game today. Okay. Anyway, I finally got a message. Hi. How are you?
Push in!
Push in. You push in. Bro, show yourself. I know you're there. Oh, you fucker. Bitch. Quiet. Joey, how are you? Please tell me that's all of them. Dina?
And he's still standing? I don't think so.
That was annoying, dude. That was actually
I hear more.
Just ridiculous.
This way. Come on.
Alright. Do I at least get any, like, ammo that I can pick up? No, I'd rather keep my axe. Oh, I see something. Thank god. Okay. And then I know that I probably scouted this whole area the last time I played, so I don't really want to waste time doing that. Is there gonna be more? No, I guess Xena's just standing, so it's probably fine. Man. Alright, I guess we're good. The music is telling me that I'm in danger, but usually whenever Xena's standing, it means we're good, so whatever. Anyway, I know I literally just said I normally don't do, like, shooty-shooty-bang-bang stuff. I would rather be stealthy, but...
Shit! There!
Fuck me. Where? Run?
There, we got them! Hit them from behind!
Ellie! Through this window!
God, we're just fucking parkouring this shit.
Let's go! Nina! We gotta run!
No.
Over there!
We are certainly not over there.
Don't stop! We gotta lose him!
There. Go. Fuck.
God. Oh shit!
Calling a UAV. You're right. I don't know what I...
Alright.
Oh boy.
It'll work for now. Keep going.
Man, what's this group's problem with me? I didn't even do anything to them.
Spores.
This place was empty this entire
masks.
Time.
Okay.
Yeah, masks. Because Ellie totally needs a mask, right? Wait, what's over here? Is there anything over here? I also pick these places apart to find, like, hidden stuff, so... Sorry in advance. Sneaky, sneaky. Okay. Negative.
We gotta keep moving.
Yeah, Dina, I know. Why do you think I'm still moving? Try calling the cops, you know? I'm not totally sure that's an option. But also, even if it were, low-key, high-key, take out.
There's a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Strats, right?
There's too many of them! Fucking fall back!
No, you don't see anything. You don't see shit. Yeah, it's fine. Think that it was gonna come at me while it was on fire, but okay. Damn, that was a cool move though. That was kind of cool. Talk about a pro strat, am I right? Okay, let's try that one more time, shall we?
There's too many of them! Fall back! Fall back!
Played it like that, but that was pretty fun. Come on. That was pretty sick. Like, I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of cool. Oh no, no, no. Let's go. It was fun while it lasted. Oh shit, bro. You don't see nothing. No, you don't see me. Okay, I don't know why.
Okay.
Why couldn't I have just gone through the door?
We shouldn't hang out here for too long.
Man. Okay, that was ridiculous. You know. Whatever. I shouldn't have fucking turned around before. Felt like there was gonna be like a secret on the bus, you know? But I guess not. Alright. Whatever. I definitely prefer fighting zombies than fighting other humans. Also, no, I remember playing this part like a year ago, and I was definitely able to while there was still. So that's it.
Oh, shit. Come on. Let's go. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks. Babe. I'm really tired.
Come on, there has
to
be a secret somewhere. There has to be. Alright, fine. God, the breathing in this game is just so much. Secrets or supplies? You got any secrets? No?
This way's blocked.
Uh-huh. I don't remember who Jules is. Scared. Honestly, yeah. With the Seraphites. forgot about them. Alright. Anything new in the journal?
Maybe through here?
Yeah, Dina, okay. Hold your horses.
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. They've gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. No shit. That's not good. Are you a zombie? No. Maybe. Yes, no, maybe so. Oh, I vaguely remember this area. Alright. What's your deal? Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores.
In this game?
But that didn't sound like a bloater.
Oh, fuck. It's the fucking...
Whatever the fuck they're fighting. We should let them kill each other. Agreed.
These guys are stressful. Let me tell you that. Trespassing. Yeah, no, I would never trespass in this game. No. Joey, what's new with you guys? It's been a long time. I guess I can go in here first, right? Is that a workbench? It is a workbench. Alright. I think that this playthrough, it let me, like, start with all of my items or something. Yeah, I must have, right? Yeah, because I have all of these upgrades already. Wow, I didn't think that I had finished. Cool. Okay, so I guess everything's maxed out. Now it's just my own fault if I'm bad. Alright, Dina, let's go. You got anything for me?
Dead clicker. My favorite kind.
What do you mean, look at?
Got another ladder across there.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I already figured it out.
How do we get to it?
The same way we use every other rope in this game, stupid. I prefer nonviolent conflict resolution. Well, we learned all about that in our little service group, didn't we? Now, how do I fucking grab this thing? Oh. Was it square or was it the trigger? I pressed both accidentally. Oops. No. Wait. Oh, to press R2. No, R1, excuse me. RB or whatever. Nice. Let's go here. Anybody? Any supplies? Nice, thank God. I was playing very messy before, but you know what? We are warmed up and ready to go, so.
Ladder's broken.
Great.
Damn it.
Good job, guys. Now what? Okay. Any ideas, Joey? Any thoughts? Dina, why did you come in here? Is there a vent I can climb in? Oh, fuck, there is. Let's go, Dina.
Dina, this way.
Oh no, I remember this part. Oh, this is bad.
Got another sandwich! Just get out of here!
No.
I got you!
I sure hope this shitty metal doesn't break. You know what I'm saying? But why would it do that? Why would it break? It's not like we don't have anywhere else to go, right? Hello? Where do go? Does that keep going that way? Oh. It's already broken. Great. I wasn't really ready to go down there yet, but whatever. Thanks. Thank you for the vote of confidence, Joseph. Oh my god, how many are there?
Fuck.
These assholes.
I kinda can't believe I didn't die, honestly.
No, I'm clean.
Okay.
Shamblers?
Writing about that in the journal.
Is that what they called them?
The old notebook.
Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
Let's
I don't
see
fucking know.
Supplies.
But they're disgusting.
Because I just wasted a bunch of shit again. Woo. Is there anything that I can pick up over here? Jeez. Well, that's just ridiculous. You just got me to waste all my ammo.
Ugh, look at those acid burns.
There's a brick.
No, I'm good.
I guess that's helpful, right? Sure. Thank God. Oh, thank goodness. He tried talking it out. God. With the shamblers, you mean, or? Stuff. Jeez, I forgot how fun this game is. Like, completely forgot. I haven't played my PlayStation in months, maybe? Good old depression. Wait, how did I her again. Hold on. No, I already looked in here. Alright. Let's... Nope. Ooh. I don't need smoke bombs. I never use smoke bombs. Sure. Great. Great.
Let's see where
this
takes us.
That's not what I pressed. Alright, whatever. Let's see where this takes us, Ellie. Are you
Take
gonna
your
hold
time.
The door up for me? Okay.
Almost done. Okay.
Yeah, don't bother being quiet. Bro. I hope that didn't attract any zombies nearby. But then again, it never seems to. So it's fine. I take it we're going that way, so let's check over here in the
It looks clear.
Really fast.
As far as I can see.
Nada. Let's go.
Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Agreed. God, there's shit in here. My God. Do I need this ladder? Nice one. Just to be safe. Okay. Is there anything in here? Anything yet? Guys, come on. I need a melee weapon. Oh, I gotta find a code, don't I?
Shit. Needs a combination.
Okay. That's what I thought. Is 152 blank blank. Can't figure out the rest. I'm with the wrong man. V. 152 blank blank. Well, let's see. Forget the code again. Get me the soda. Okay. Well. Employer's code. Nope. Oh, come on, Charlie, use your big brain. Use your ginormous brain. Do I just need to, like, test out a bunch of numbers or what?
Let's see.
One.
Yes.
You've got to be kidding me.
Magic.
What?
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti? Yeah. Optimism.
Okay. Is that a vent that I can pop open or what? No. Did I miss a door over here? Did I miss a door
Ellie,
here?
There's Dina? A path here.
Dina, what are you talking about? Did I just not... Oh. Also save because I just reloaded all my shit. Anyway. No. Absolutely not. Hey. I get really stressed out when I tell somebody something.
Thank you.
Gotcha. Okay. So. Alright.
I'm ready to get out of here.
I'm gonna stay for exactly 5 more minutes, and then... I know, it's really gross, right? I'm gonna play for 5 more minutes and try to get out of here, because I think we're really close, and then I do really have to go, because I have to take those photos for my friend. Let me really quickly just skim through here for stuff. I hate running out of shotgun shells, because I love my shotgun. I prefer it, honestly. Same. True. Anything? Anything over here? No? Okay. Damn, there's like no stuff in this playthrough, dude. Exit station access. Oh, was that the door? Oh, sweet. Alright, well, hold on. I just need to check down here. Just to be safe. You know? Just to be safe. Hello. No. Come on, Ellie. Throw your back into it. Let's go.
One sec.
How are we not out yet? Is there anybody in here? Hello? Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna play this really riskily because I do have to, but I wanna finish like the chapter.
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Wow, you know, that would
thanks
really
for your luck.
You can do it, thank you. I believe in myself.
Jesus.
Let's do this.
I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Dina? Yeah, coming.
Oh, am I gonna lose Dina over here? I better not. I feel like there's multiple ways to go here. Oh, can I open this? No, don't hit it. Idiot. Okay. Interesting. Sorry I'm not reading through these right now. I'm just, you know, Russian. Actually, my family's German, but... doing, Dina?
Getting closer to light.
Area.
Hey, let me get you up there. Yeah.
Another win for the gays. Let's go.
What you got?
Let me up. Pull me up.
Come on.
A superhero? Come on.
Okay.
A little lame, right. Don't you think?
We're almost out.
Nice. Hold on. Ammo. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh no. What a terrible thing. You should twice.
Ellie!
Oh, shoot. Is this the... restart checkpoint? Listen. Okay, so let's save here. Oops. No, yes, save there. Ugh.
Your
But you
mask!
have to leave right now. But that's a great cliffhanger to end on. I will probably stream again in like 2 hours ish, maybe 3. I don't know. I gotta go for a little bit, and I'll be back on tonight because I am enjoying this a lot more than I thought I would. I have been depressed, so it's nice to be back on Twitch just a little bit, just dipping my toes. So, yeah. Joey, I appreciate you hanging out. I miss talking to you guys and playing games and such. So, yeah, thanks. But yeah, I will talk to you later. I can like message, I guess, if you wanna watch again next time. I don't know if you've played this before, but it's a big cliffhanger right there. Pretty fun. So yeah, I'm gonna stop streaming if I can figure out how. Amy, you're here. Oh, hi. I love you too. Why is this not working? Oh, I just press it once, maybe. Yep, that was it. How do I stop broadcast? That's how I stop broadcast.